Alright, round number three, and once again we've opened up the best card in Vintage, Ancestral Recall. We're going to keep. Although I do think Tinker's pretty comparable to Ancestral and Power Level. Alright, so some sort of blue deck, maybe PO based on this, and it's Bug. Bug or the four color. Let's see what our opponent has going on. Force and Drone. Teferi's pretty good. But I don't want that Ruby. I feel like I'm lagging a little bit. I'm gonna play out the Mana Crypt. Because one, it could have baited a counter, but this way I also get more mana. And I'm just gonna bounce it with the Tough. So this is going to get forced. I don't know if it's going to pitch Lavinia or Drown. Alright, so they decided that Drown is worse. Just want to confirm. I am lagging. I need to restart. I think I'm an Ancestral now in case I draw into a Pyroblast or a Fluster. Nope. But I did hit another out to Lavinia. So we're just going to plus here and pass. Alright, so now we knew what they drew. So they're going to be empty-handed here. And that was perfect. Still allows me to play Narset and then make a decision on what I want to get with my Merchant Scroll. It's pretty good. Nice. That should be a good game. I think I'm going to sack the opal. There's a lot of ways to skin a cat from here, but I'm going to do it my way. Alright, they've seen enough. Definitely want this balance. I don't really like the top deck tutors against these slow, grindy blue decks. Minus two preordain, and let's call it a day. And if you want to support the content you're watching, theepicstorm.com/shop. Get card singles as well as cool The Epic Storm merchandise. Show your support. I'd greatly appreciate it. Alright, no Ancestral this time, but I still think that this hand is a keep. Sure. That was pretty good. I think I like these as well. Okay, so I think I want to play this PO, draw four cards. Oh, it's a two. It's a shame you couldn't get empty-handed for this balance. That would have been a blowout. The Tinker card's pretty good, right? I think I'd honestly rather Fluster. Because the Pyroblast can be used to stop a DAC or something later. We have the old top Citadel combo. See if this does anything. I feel like it never does, but. No. I'm not gonna spend 4 life on that right now. Mentor's good. All right, so if we can find a white source to cast this mentor. Doesn't do anything. There it is. About time. Now let's make some effing monks. Think I'm gonna go to 4 and play this dragon. I would like to kill them this turn if possible. So, if I can attack them for like 7 with the dragon, I can then use Citadel. Let's spin before I go to 1. All right, so I just want to figure this out real quick. Is there a way that I can find lethal here? I just need the dragon to deal 2 more. So I could replay top for one of them, but I can't force. That was not the best, but we're still in decent shape. Go to one. And for 3-0. Cool.